Get ready for a chasing competition like no other. Can your ass guess the Jason behind the mask? Six top-tier league Jasons. All playing under Smurf accounts. Six challenges for them to overcome. Will our panel of league commissioners figure out who's who? Find out on the next The Mask Chasing. Welcome to the Mask Chasing season finale. After six long challenges, it all leads down to this. We got our final two Jasons, Jason number four and Jason number five. In this episode, we're going to reveal both of them motherfuckers. Now, all the Jasons on this stage have done extremely well, but we're down to the final two Jasons today. Over to my right, we got Jason number five. And to my left, Jason number four. Like the previous episodes, we got another guest judge today, and that guest judge from episode five is Chichi Gamer. And finally, I present the All-Star Team. We got Earth's Mightiest Heroes ready to bring the pain. So we're going to start off with Jason number four.
I can tell that they love my style. In the club, we always bring a crowd. Leave your girl, she might be a while. I can see you in the corner staring, motherfucker. You should take a photo. Oh no, I'm about to go, yo. Shorty dropping low to pick it up, she like a yo-yo. And I'm getting so much action, I should be sponsored by GoPro. Back with a little more Hennessy inside of my Red Solo. And I'm that crazy, man, I'm back. Baby, everybody in the club say this track. Wavy, I get stacks daily, man, these G's don't faze me. I was about to catch a body, but the DJ saved me, man. I can tell that they love my style. Okay. In the club, we always bring a crowd. Okay. Leave your girl, she might be a while. Okay. I can see you in the corner staring, motherfucker. You should take a photo.
Take a photo.
I swear it'll last longer if you take a photo.
Take a photo.
Me ain't got no ego, but someone always taking flicks and shit wherever we go. We these motherfucking cameras on me like I'm Don Cheeto. Limo full of white girls, I call that shit a kilo. They A-class with them B-cups and all they carry is C-notes. That model type did make a fake nigga wanna be me, I'm ego. So welcome out to my town, you can swim and you can get drowned. Shit, I'm steady walking on clouds, you should take a picture right now. I can tell that they love my style.
Okay.
In the club, we always bring a crowd.
Okay.
Leave your girl, she might be a while.
Okay.
I can see you in the corner staring, motherfucker. You should take a photo.
Take a photo.
I swear it'll last longer if you take a photo.
Take a photo.
I swear it'll last longer if you take a photo.
Let me show them how to get it. I'm gone for a minute, but I'm back with a little bit of rap and a little more bass inside of that Cadillac. That shit slapped like a crazy ex in the middle of the club, but she hates your guts, but she wants you back. Damn, you wildin', baby girl, but shit, you fine. You can sit on my lap, okay. Now I'm driving with a girl in my lap, and I'm swerving all over the map, and I'm turning heads everywhere I go, like Tracy Morgan in a Walmart hat. Too soon, I know, but I crashed the whip, so where the golf cart at? Cause if I'm not the greatest, then I'm somewhere in a ballpark. Man, let's
tell that they love my style.
Okay.
from the God Goose Bird. Forgot about that fucker.
Alright, J4! Alright. This is your last chance!
They're out there, Jason.
Don't fuck it up!
Find them and get your revenge.
Alright.
Now this mask, these all-stars can do whatever the fuck they want!
Alright.
They wanna kill her! They wanna get objective done! They wanna escape! It don't matter! Jason just needs to get that shit done!
Sure.
Oh. He is here at the car.
I'm going by the battery.
Where's the car?
Car's middle.
It's in the middle.
Okay. I gotta loot this whole left side.
Stand back.
So bingo, baby. I got a walkie and party chat. Let's go.
Fuck the ass up!
Yeah, that's cool.
It's a couple of my BAC champions in this bitch!
Okay. Bro, I got such a...
Let's see if you can get the ass!
I got the fuse?
Ah, he's on me and Diablo.
Let's party! I'm the nicest thing on this motherfucker!
Okay.
You got a PK? Alright, I'll stay here if you guys.
I gotta check the left side of the island. Whoever this is at the phone, here's the fuel. Did he drop the phone, bro?
Yeah, he knifed down to the Diablo. That was interesting. I do that all the time. Yeah, he was shifting on me and Diablo.
Damn!
Shit down. Morphing.
He morphed? Yo! Yes. Yo, we can put this in! Yeah, yo, baiting, cool.
Jay, grab Sutter. You can grab Sutter.
Get the ass! Fucking bitch! It's over!
Where are you, Jay?
Alright, cool.
No, I don't have only
shit.
Spray. He's shifting at us.
I'm playing firecrackers.
Get them stitches!
I think he's shifting at us.
Yo, is that
an
outfit?
We got him.
Alright, good shit.
Let's play for 25.
You got so close!
I'm gonna stay in this firecracker, bro. I don't got a weapon.
I honestly say fuck the DMS, like we have no damage on this guy.
I hope Baden has a PK.
Get somebody!
Shift down?
Fuck!
Just fucking controller drift.
Yep, no, the island on Fire Branch was not checked.
Let me find that Char guy and account for not playing with his team! Got himself a nice Charizard account!
Who's like by themselves right now with Jason on them? He's different.
I'm here with Baden.
Be different, Baden. I got told
on
a
high.
That's what I'm
I got an extra spray if y'all need one.
Shit.
Yep. Bro. We can do anything.
They've come for me, Jason.
He's morphing.
Don't let them take me.
Need more summer.
I've been trying to go in your house!
Alright.
It's the ball.
Can somebody get that battery? One of the Nessus?
Fuck!
Yeah.
Oh, one of the Nessus gotta get up to, Lyles.
I don't have a map, but is... Jay, you top right? I'm right here. Call out shit.
Yeah. I'm going to grab the battery.
Nah, there's no point in that. He's shifting, Jay. Shifting.
Fucking fuck that fence. It's alright.
Shift down.
Yeah, bunch of
nuts, bunch of dead bitches, get them!
I'm just gonna play for dogs.
Oh, you got 4 knives and 3 traps.
Please no!
Do something!
No!
Fuck!
Bro, my fucking controller is messing up so bad right now. No, like, this is a different controller, bro. Like, this one has bad drift on it.
I gotta say, J4's knife game has been pretty good.
Like, it won't stop turning, bro.
Wait, is he on you, Joe?
No, I don't think so.
He's gonna go for me, by the way.
I'm in fire branch now.
He's on me. He's on me. Shift down on me. He's going for me. Sorry, I'm dodging shifts. The fact that I'm dodging shifts and I can't even turn my fucking analog. I hate this controller.
We were messing with the all-star and all that CRS.
He's stalking.
That's what I like.
Yeah.
Fuck. You used a bunch of kite-ass nuts.
Diablo. I mean, if it's Wolf, Wolf doesn't like me. Yeah, I'll shove flare gun.
How is this not Wolf?
Is it Wolf? We gon' find us.
He's shifting on it.
He's shifting, shifting in, shifting in.
I mean, his ping is close to Lao, 64. Wolf is in Louisiana.
Doing math and shit.
Okay, do you need sprays? Do you need sprays?
Fuck the
Yo,
way
the reason
the
he's going for me is he's like me, bro. If anytime Wolf gets a chance to kill me, he'll take it.
Ooh. It is, it is!
Oh, just die!
Shit!
He's stunned? Alright, I'm going to the cards bait and they could do that guard, cause Charm was supposed to bring the battery.
They're trying to get that mass, that bonus
I brought
mass.
It, but I heard his music when he was on.
Well, y'all both got a shit.
I was on trying to get sniper shifted.
Last motherfucking counselor! Get
on
the
Diablo.
Mask off that face!
PK
last
down.
Person wins the prize! That's what I told they ass.
I like your thought.
They ain't going nowhere.
Me, Jason.
Yeah,
they in your house!
Bane does not have a PK. He does not.
He don't give a shit. He's waving by.
Shut down.
Oh, he's doing fine. Every time he misses that grab.
I can't. Like, what don't you get? I have one controller, boo. The new one I ordered.
Fuck. Look, they're trying
the
to
new one I
place.
Ordered, bro. It's not here yet. I just ordered it, like, 2 hours ago.
Look at that, they together like the fucking Avengers. Hey, fuck.
He's grabbing.
I mean, that's fine. That's fine if he wants to keep grabbing, but I'm taking that mask and leaving that stuff. And then I'm giving Jay 25 or 50. No.
Cox is the other way. Yo, 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 yo. Yo.
That's good, that's good, that's good, bro. I don't want that.
Wait.
Is that every motherfucker?
Thank you.
Straggler, straggler!
Shifting?
Shit.
Thank you, thank you.
Damn it, no!
He ate a bad hit, he ate a bad hit. This guy's eating everything, bro. LeBron proud of you. He's a duplicate.
Oh, oh my god. I sprayed you.
How the fuck you walking in
I sprayed him, I sprayed him.
I'm gonna like...
In the middle of the fucking street!
Shit!
That's free damage, go for another one, go for another one. And I'm not sprayed by
the way. I've been bullying your ass! Fuck!
You want the mask. You want the mask, bro. It's $50. Grab me. That's free. Oh my. Yeah, we don't want to kill him.
Right,
we
gotta go
to mask.
Jay, you're sprayed.
We trying to get your mask, motherfucker!
Good hits, just keep hitting him, bro.
Oh!
Nice ass combo!
My weapon broke! My weapon broke!
Oh shit!
Yo, you bitch! Baden took it. Oh, I'm letting Baden die, bro.
Baden got the mask! His pocket! Take that shit down!
Go for Baden. Go for Baden. Come on. I mean, I could die, Loki. I could die, Loki. If he goes for me, I'll let him.
Oh my right, god.
Damn.
Wait, he was
just
on
so
your
y'all
ass.
Know. Just so y'all know, Baden has the mask, so if he dies, let him die. That mask.
He has a knife.
He's trying to get his ass killed.
Shifting on you too.
There it is.
Yellow. Yeah,
you fucking duck! You want some more?
Get out!
Oh.
Mind your business. That's what that bitch gets.
Yeah.
She loves your business.
I hate this game.
You can't touch me, wolf.
How am I not Tommy?
Alright. I'm going to cops. Y'all are fine. Baden, if you die, I'm taking that mask for you. Baden, leave you, so you can get 50 bucks. What are you doing? Hey, give me that mask. You won't.
Fuck! Got it! Nice.
Yo, please, I'm
gonna
listen to you. I want you to know. I fixed that car. Thank you. And I called the cops. Thank you. And I
see it. What did you catch that?
Yeah, Pop put it for me, though.
Should have made a buddy in that match.
Shifting. Make them suffer like
we. There it is.
Double dabble.
It put you on your knees. It is embarrassed your ass.
Yeah, Baden got this. Yo, Baden, clip the match, bro. Let's go, Jay. Jay, just run to Diablo.
This bitch got hot! Is she trying to play you?
Don't miss.
Hit the shot.
Nah, don't. Because he's gonna. Alright, now.
He missed the shift.
They fucked
it up. Shoot him now. Shift down.
Oh
my.
Just run.
Fuck.
You better run, girl, before his shift comes up.
Baden, if...
Give me!
Yo, Baden, if you give me that 50, I'll re-download
you. Fuck you, don't let them cops stop your ass.
Yeah.
I think so, yeah.
Shit! Alright, J4! Here's your part two!
So young. So pretty.
Kill Let's see that finesse, Jason. Motherfucker! Oh, you going to... You show me where you're going, huh, motherfucker? What you doing? Oh, I see. Your ass is up the street. But I can't see nothing.
Hunt him down and make them pay.
It sounds like you're still walking in the water. That's a nice trick and that's a nice line of traps. You done used all your shit at the exit. Let's see if it pays off. What you got, J4? You got a whole house of motherfuckers just waiting for your ass. It just sounds like you got caught in the flood. Ain't it down there? Shit. Come on, big dog, what you got? Shit. Man, they're partying and shit. Watching movies and shit. You over here playing around. I see. Bitch ain't doing nothing. Thank God! That man, he was minding his business!
Yes. Kill for mother.
Oh, stop! Oh! She didn't hit both of your traps! Dumb bot.
snap. He's ready for round two.
Yeah. I'm gonna go downstairs.
What you think about J4? Listen to them talk. Nasty motherfucker, J4! You good now? Oh, now you're good. He had plus a couple off real quick. He's good. He's good, folks. He's ready to kill. Let his frustration out. This fat motherfucker. Look at this fat motherfucker. I don't get it. Damn, J4, you look high as a motherfucker. Look at my eyes.
Where is that thing? The corkscrew? Where is it? Get your form.
Why the fuck you run away? That dummy didn't even notice. Yep. You were so proud that you ran away and came back to me. Choke his ass out.
They deserve to die. Make them suffer like weeks.
Get it. Don't fuck it up.
Hunt them down.
See what you did.
Pay.
What you gonna do about the motherfuckers fucking upstairs? What you gonna do? Somebody in there pissing. Dirty motherfucker.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Oh, I stand 30 feet. What you gonna do, player? Booyah!
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer.
Oh, he got some juke game on your ass. He got some jukes. He got some jukes. Juke his ass, juke his ass! Shit.
That's my boy. Hunt them down.
Good job.
Jason 4's game was tough. He got screwed over with that throwing knife at the phone. I don't know how that missed, but still it's a bit of a tough game from him. Speed's gonna be a 5 for killing 3 in 12 minutes. I guess I'm just gonna leave this standard for both Jasons if they don't wipe since the round's so tough. Accuracy's gonna be a 7. He missed a lot of grabs, but I'm not gonna let that hurt the score too much again, like last week. Shift grabbing consistently just doesn't sound as like reasonable to me, so combos were kind of there, knives were kind of there, so I'm just gonna give him a 7. And the finesse is also a 7 for trying to do some tech, none of it really leading to kills. There were a lot of misplays by the Jason this game, but then again, his game is cut short. And then his single player challenge game was good. I'm gonna go ahead and give him an A on finesse for this. They had two places at once tech on some of the kills. They tried to kill the councils in an exciting way. So overall, decent games, and I want to say that this is MXCTR.
Here we go, last Jason's.
So first one, I'm gonna go with AKA Wolf Predator on this one.
I still say that Jason 4 is no other than AKA Wolf Predator, which is a fucking monster, dude. You played a great game, dude. The combos and also the fucking the shift grabbing, dude. You did a great job. GG, Wolfman, GG.
This was a decent match overall by the Jason. Getting that phone call off early was clutch for the lobby, but he did a decent job of squeezing some kills out there at the end. We were trying to get his mask for that little mask challenge, or we wouldn't have been aggressive like that going for him. But yeah, it was fun matches. It was cool to play with the other judges. That was the first time I've actually got to play in any real game with Lyles, so that was cool. Jason got a 3 of 8 on speed. I was going to go a base of 5 in this one, so I'm going to give him a 5 since it was a normal match, and the match was over pretty quickly. I'm going to give him a 7 on accuracy and a 7 on finesse. I'm giving him marks that high because, like I said, he squeezed out some kills there at the end, so decent job by the Jason. Good games. Unfortunately, on this one, the Jason tried to do a couple cute tech things that didn't work out, and the challenge went quite a bit different than the other one. I'm going to give this an overall score of 7. So for Jason number 4, I'm going to go ahead and stick with my guess from last round and go ahead and say that is Wolf Predator. Good games, good games.
Let's go over Jason number 4 scores. Well, Jason number 4, you had a rough time. And everybody thinks your ass is AKA Wolf Predator. We gonna find out tonight. Jason number 5, come on with it. Cause this is the last chance you got to show us what you got.
Okay.
First on the track.
Boom, boom, boom. I be feeling like I don't be popping enough, I be humble. I'ma keep showing my ass if I want it. Hang up the phone on they ass, block the number. I told you don't play with me, nigga. And she be acting funny, probably think a nigga need it. I thought I was faithful, she say I'm a cheat. They thought I was taken, I'm ready to mingle. The fuck is you saying, la nigga? I do my little dancey dance. I fill up my pants with bands, quit playing, la nigga. And I don't think they talk is cheap, cause now when they talk to me, they paying me, nigga. I probably say the word nigga too much. I'm a real nigga, I don't be giving a fuck. Tommy Hilfiger fits with the shit coming up. When you stay down like this, you rock Vinny, okay. He broke his head, put a boot on him. I hit the bitch, put her out, put a move on him. Bitch, he wanna be just like baby, for real on the low, trying to do what I do, don't. Yeah. Just so you prepared, I'ma let you know. They probably told you I'm scared, but I'm ready though. No. The industry can't take the hood out of me, bout to go get some hit from a ghetto hoe. They do it nasty. Pull up new whip and it's flashy. Gun on my hip and it's plastic. This the deluxe. I like her, but don't give a fuck. I'm fucking her rough, I'm a daddy. That's how I live. She told me she wanna have kids. I told her, don't know what that is. That ain't how we speak. I broke her heart in a piece. She probably gonna call Dr. Phil. I be feeling like I don't be popping enough, I be hopping. I'm showing my ass if I want it. Hang up the phone on they ass, block the number. I told you don't play with me, nigga. And she be acting funny, probably think a nigga need it. I thought I was faithful, she say I'm a cheat. They thought I was taken, I'm ready to mingle. The fuck is you saying, la nigga? I always had a thing for ghetto bitches with the Trinas. I'm known to set it off like Queen Latifah. You wanna make billboard, come get a feature. You fucking with baby, la nigga. Yeah. Hot nigga, number one song on the billboard. He still got a Glock with. You ain't gonna never see me hate on no nigga. I think it's worth better, I'm trying to go shop with him. Yeah, what you need, la nigga? We having the bags of gas and they moving fast. And you can imagine that bitch on the way. My bro catch the pack like it's mad. Go! Having my way with the act. Come on, fuck on the floor, fuck a mattress. They probably saying I'm not on y'all asses. I feel like, hey, are we talking about practice? I be feeling like I don't be popping enough, I be humble. I'ma keep showing my ass if I want it. We talking about phone practice, on my ass like man. The number. I told you don't play with me, nigga. Talking about she be practice. Acting funny, probably think a nigga need it. I thought I was faithful, she say I'm a cheat. They thought I was taken, I'm ready to mingle. The fuck is you saying, la nigga?
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Yeah, kill them.
Ooh, somebody almost got murdered.
Wow,
Wait, you ran into him, but he missed the grab.
Tommy's in.
Oh, crap, he's in his body early.
I'm definitely losing that MVC for stepping in the fucking trap like a dumbass.
Sarah's scared right now. She got goosebumps. It wasn't that loud.
Phone must Ryan, be up. Then. Ryan he's up
would,
top.
Ryan would go for that. Ryan would definitely go for that. Ryan definitely goes for that. That fucking goes for that morph. Baden's in the game.
And Baden got the first invite, so yeah, definitely.
I got prop, by the way. I found prop for both. Both bottom right. Yeah. See, I might step in a chop like a retard, but I don't miss parts. Is this Boo? Yeah, this is Boo. Yo, Boo, you put this in, bro. You can't.
Bitch sounds like she tired of your ass.
Sure, I guess. Yeah, I
do. You're trying to press.
I'm gonna literally fucking eat something. I don't pay attention to that. I just call it right side island. No, I did not.
They fucking with that bolt. They fucking with shit.
I got an extra PK.
Phone is in the middle.
Alright, I'm
fire, right? I'm like... Where is he? Do y'all know where he is?
Man, I gotta check the left island first. I'm gonna leave the PK.
I checked the right island.
Oh, you checked the right? Alright, LeBron already did, too.
I got the battery and the keys. I just need gas for the car. Yeah, I could do this phone.
It's probably on this island over here.
Oh my, LeBron, you gotta get a weapon, my guy.
Vex, I'm good. I got a firecracker if you want a solo phone.
Alright.
Just let me know when he's shifting, please.
Alright, Baden, if you shoot me, bruh, I swear to God, Baden. BMS, CSW.
He's shifting on Young. Shifting.
Snitch, man. Motherfucker.
He's down on me. I don't know, it seems like Ryan. He definitely plays like Ryan. And this controller relax. Yo, can y'all meet me? Can y'all meet me around the house, baby?
I got the gas.
Yes, so I looted it. I looted it. I didn't check the bottom of this big house, guys.
Shift down, shift down, shift down. Yeah, shift down.
Watch out, they got the shiny! Uh-oh, lap two around this motherfucker!
Baby, meet me around. Yo, he's
bitch ain't worried about you!
Baby, meet me around, bro. Meet me around.
They just jogged, shit!
Alright, the gas gotta be up there.
Yo, you should have been
in sweat. Yes. Yes.
Shit, down on me, shit.
They got time to wait.
I don't know if there's a weapon inside or not, baby.
Watch your ass out.
Car parts are all here.
Alright, I got it. I can fix
you
it.
You can never die.
He's stalking? He's stalking.
Wait, he got the bow gas.
LeBron, he's gonna shift on you. He's gonna shift on you, LeBron.
Y'all are bringing this clown to me.
You don't have a weapon. Go! He's shifting, 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 shifting.
I need a weapon.
Shit! Shit on me, shit on me, shit on me. Why is he going for the east step? Nah, just put it on me, I'm getting my shit.
Jesus, you just won that shit, huh? Yeah, right, that motherfucker.
Alright, we got it. I'll grab the sweater while y'all are on the phone.
Now he's somebody gotta bring that gas to the boat. And now I'm getting tunneled.
We'll be in the first car.
I'm gonna go eat that truck.
Get it!
Cracker.
Shit. Shit.
Wait,
where did he go?
He's on phone.
Oh, perfect. I mean, Diablo can get out with the scar.
Oh shit, they grouping up.
I repair with a fucking
flare. Wow.
Oh, your flare gun glitch. Your flare gun glitch. He's probably gonna kill you. If it's Ryan, yeah, if it's Ryan, he's killing you.
They've come for me, Jason.
I'm out of here.
Don't let them take me.
Then Jason's right. We're gonna find out.
Damn, so
no!
Oh god!
Alright, we're escaping at the cross.
He's dead.
Go right,
Jay. I don't have a PK, so.
Nope. Oh, Jay, one, motherfucker.
Oh, let me know if you're gonna go for a spam hit. Good thing. Oh, let me know if you're gonna go for a hit, I'll back you. You're getting low.
Let me know if you're gonna go for a hit.
I'm gonna leave an axe and a spray back here by the phone. About to go grab that extra PK and not gonna bring back to the phone too.
I sprayed you, Jay.
Yeah.
Oh, he's going back to you, Baden. Never mind, he's on the phone.
Oh no!
He was targeting you so bad.
Yeah, go catch the phone and get him off them.
Baden's with us, so if you have a PK, he's got to... Shifting. I dodged those. He bought that phone, what phone. Yeah, I mean, we gotta kill, to be honest. We don't have cops, he's not gonna let us get cops, we have to kill. Char, you said you grabbed the sweater, right?
They plot to kill your ass!
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab that gas now.
Nice juice, Tyler,
you get to us?
We just jacked up
no,
that
let me
shit.
Eat this, let me get him off of you. I got an extra espresso.
Help me! Oh, he don't want no buttons!
His spray's inside the big house.
That's right, in. Hold your ground.
I got it. I'm about to pick it up.
Baden, click your light if you have a PK. Baden? Alright.
Nah, I left it right next to the phone with that.
Oh shit!
Shoot him!
Tommy, you got lucky!
Grab the wrench right here behind you. Oh wait, you're glitched.
Wait, you spray. Oh wait, he's on glitch.
Yeah, you need to get phone. You need to hit phone, Jay, right now.
Please beat the shit out of
spray where
Tazi.
The car was.
Don't give up on this Tommy. He's hurt.
He's gonna stay on.
Yo, he's a one. Let me know when you're gonna hit him.
Oh, Bane sprayed him.
I got a PK though. I can stay alive unless the match ends me. Shifting?
My juice.
Fuck. Is that on me?
That's my
special boy.
Then you wanna help or you wanna be a hero? You wanna be an adventure?
I don't have a map. I don't know where anyone is.
Is Vex by himself?
Yeah, I'm by my. He left me though.
Shit.
Right, I'm gonna go back up to Vex.
Ah!
Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him!
Please, no!
Fucking tree! Down.
Alright, I'm heading down.
I'm on my way to you guys.
Alright. I'm sorry, I got a 2K and a spray. And a spray.
Ain't no time and no more! Your ass is dead!
He's shifting, he's shifting, he's shifting.
Shit!
Alright.
All his health is jogged!
15 seconds or so.
I don't know what you're gonna go for, I'll come back. You're like a
counter, I'm
sorry.
This thing, she got jukes!
Shipping?
Giving them jukes? Shit!
You got a PK, right, son?
Yeah.
Right, I got one.
Oh, that was a nice combo.
I can't. Alright, we'll take this.
Go against Super Saiyan Trasa! Bro, watch it.
Why didn't you
take his ass out? He stole your shit!
Stalking, shifting.
Fucking
you could do both
of us. Fuck!
Shift down.
Charizard got special to Captain Force Field on his body. You ain't touching his ass. Oh shit! Oh shit, man, the Charizard dead!
Spam grab Pop Sweater.
If he grabs you, Pop Sweater, I'll hit him.
Oh, they know the little chat
code. Right.
Shifting, shift down.
Yeah. Shift down.
Yeah. Sean's almost dead. He's about to bring the pain.
Shift down.
They love using that word, shift down.
I don't know, map, where are you, Jay? You almost out? Or are you just like kind of like sure?
I would just go when they pop the sweater. He's morphing.
Morphing. Oh, he got your ass.
Bone tug.
Yeah, you can do anything.
No. Oh, he's bone glitching your ass. Just leave it be. Leave it be. Don't let him put salt in the wounds!
Sure, I'm gonna throw another bullet to him.
He's wasting your time!
He's leaving him. He left him.
Morph down on Jay, or...? Interesting.
Yeah, let us know if he shifts. I can see him now.
He's shifting
on us, Bex.
Oh, shit.
Can't touch me. Yeah. Fuck out of here.
Still
boy.
Almost got there.
No, you got lucky because of that shit stopped his ass.
Yeah.
It doesn't go by kills, it still goes by judges, does it?
Fuck!
Yeah. So I'm trying to look pretty right now. Dodging the short shift because I play against Iroh too much.
They threw you out.
Charm me, true.
Yeah.
Shit.
Go to the road.
That sucks.
Shut down.
I got him. He's safe. Just remember what I said, Char. Before I hit, just spam triangle as fast as possible. He's not gonna go for me. He has no reason. If he grabs me, it's completely accidental.
I'm gonna have to take a hit after this shift.
Oh, that was fine.
Oh, shit!
Mother is talking.
And he didn't get the same. Did you?
Please get out.
Alright, Char, I'm leaving you alone. I'm letting you die, so. Wait, is it the same challenge? Is it like
both? Yeah, you just gotta exit.
I think so.
Oh, fuck yeah, I'm hiding, bro.
I think.
No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No,
he's
you
that last one with the mask.
Try to let him kill you.
Wait.
That almost worked.
Let him kill you. You done?
Good job, Charlie.
Oh. Yeah, get out, Vex. Right. Go ahead.
Alright. Here, here's that clip.
They right, deserve to die, Jason.
Gameplay.
You made them suffer.
Damn it, I can't see you. Last motherfucker, she got your mask.
Man, he's nowhere near you. What the hell?
Also, yo, this man Boo with a false call. Yo, yo, Boo, like, fuck you. This goes to me and Jay.
I mean, Vex, you can still get most valuable counselors.
See what you got, Vex.
That's true.
It is.
I'll be honest, this is fun. I could split it with some of y'all. I mean, I don't need the money. Let me just shift out this man.
Shit!
Out of here, bald man.
He's talking shit to your ass, Jay Fox. Don't let him stutter your ass.
ISTN, that's definitely MVC. I don't care. If it's not, then I'm whoever the special guest is fighting with it. Yes. The judge. Let me get over here if he's in the
judge.
Better shift area.
Shit!
Get out of here. Battery, you know?
She's stuck on your ass right now. Shit.
I don't know, and I don't care. If I dodge a shift here, I'm the best counselor in the game. Wait.
Third strike's a charm. Yeah. Oh. Got it. Oh.
Let me just take another screenshot and hit the T. So, baby.
Good job, GG. All right, here's the final
they
challenge.
They shouldn't be here, Jason.
Part two.
Stop them.
The final match. Let's see what your ass got, J5. Straggle her real quick. Darn. This motherfucker might be going for speed.
Kill for mother.
Let's see what your ass got.
One girl isn't enough for him. I thought I was a stud. How does lame Kenny pull two chicks?
So, I need to talk to you.
Chill, well, you know, he's got the crack in his mind, so he's ready. The girl. Can't see your ass, you gonna throw him out. You best hope they come out the front door.
She's mine. I had her.
Chad, I think you're a little computer, and according to all the data, you are not as cool as you think you are.
I'm sorry, I can't. Me and Vanessa and all.
Have it your way, Kenny.
I'm going on a walk.
Yo. Hey. I'm headed back. Okay, so you
wanna dance? He got his ass as soon as he stepped outside.
They deserve to die.
Oh, no!
Make them suffer.
No! No! What the hell is up? That's what they all get.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
Straggle it! Straggle it!
Help me!
That's my Jason. That's my Jason.
Beat down, beat down, fresh meat! Straggle, she went and got the keys out. She's about to escape. No straggling.
Yeah. Jason 5 had a good game. Some of it was iffy. It took a little bit longer to kill than it usually takes him the last few weeks, but overall, the score is going to be probably the same. Speed's going to be a 5 for killing 5 in 17 minutes. Accuracy will be a 7 for missing a whole lot across the board. He hit some things here and there, but he missed quite a bit. Mostly grabs, though, and I'm not going to take off that much for missing grabs, like I said. So Finesse is a 7 for being flashy, but none of it leading it to kills. Like Jason 4 didn't do the same thing. Like, they still both had very good tech usage, and mechanics are kind of there for both of them. I don't know. And then Jason 5's single player challenge was fast, but I didn't really see much Vanessa other than that, so I'm going to have to give his single player challenge score a 6 for speed only. Overall, this is a good game, or a good set of games from the Jason, and I want to say that this is Baden.
This one, I'm at a 50-50 with this one, but I'm gonna take a guess, like a long 10-foot guess. I'm gonna guess Baden.
Okay, so yeah, 100% this is Baden. Baden is a fucking beast. Like, dude, the way you 5 of 8 on that fucking super built team, dude. GG, man. You played a great game, dude. You really did. The combos that you put on Tommy were nasty. GG, bro.
The Jason did a really nice job this match. Getting Tommy out of there the way that they did was a huge game changer for us. If we could have pushed the kill, I think we could have gotten out of there with maybe a 2 of 8 or a 3 of 8, but he did a great job with the combos on the Tommy. Did a good job defending the objectives. Killing 5 of 8 out of that lobby with that all-star lobby is that's a feat for anybody. So I'm going to give the Jason a 6 on time because I think there was like 3 minutes left, and I'm going to give them an 8 on accuracy and an 8 on finesse. Well played. Lots of Jason tech. Good job. Good job.
Yo.
Deadass. That was funny as fuck. I was like, the fuck? I haven't seen that challenge for so long. I forgot that they were going to come running like a pack of fucking dogs out of that house. That was good shit. They got slaughtered. That was funny as fuck. I'm going to give them a 9 for that. That was quick and funny. I likes. 9 for the score. Good job, Jason. For Jason number 5, I'm going to also stick with my guess from last round and go with the Killer Baden. Good games.
It's time to go over Jason 5 scores now. Well, Jason number 5, everybody once again thinks your ass is baiting. We gonna find out soon. Well, it's been a long road for y'all motherfuckers, but we gonna find out tonight who won the season 1, the Masked Jason, between either Jason number 5 or Jason number 4. Let's run it. In first place, we got Jason number 5 with 114. And unfortunately, in second place, we got Jason number 4 with 106. Well, looks like who we all know who the winner is now. Jason number 5, you win! Great job, motherfucker! You've won! You did your thing, Jason number 5! Now, before your reveal, we're going to hear from Chichi Gaming to see who he picked as MVP.
Overall, it's real tough against that light blue Nessa and that red Nessa. It was a real tough decision between them two. They really caught my eye. That blue Nessa that had the sweater in the first game, done really well, really well. And then the second game with that boat tech, good shit. But then that red Nessa, even though she died in the second game, she was a real good distraction. Real good distraction. You know, kept Jason on him or her for a long ass time. You know, like, it was crazy. It was crazy. But overall, I'm going to have to give it to that red Nessa. That red Nessa played real well. real well. Good shit. My reasoning behind giving that MVP to that Red Nessa was because in the first game, obviously, with the grouping up, everyone played really well. But then she was, like, obviously going for trading, going for hits, going for the sprays, the limb counselors, you know, and then obviously escaping. And then in the second game, like, she was a real good distraction. Like, my eyes were on her. I couldn't keep my eyes off her. She done really well. Like, it was just outstanding performance by her. And that Blue Nessa, like, she done really well too, obviously, but it was a real tough decision. But I'd say that Red Nessa overall.
Well, Jason number four, it's been a blast, but it's time to see who you are. It's a very old gameplay crew! What a crazy ass turn of events, folks! Jason number four's gameplay guru! They never had a fucking clue! Well, guru, tell us a little bit about your journey.
Man, I don't wanna talk for like 40 minutes, but I just wanna go through like the experience of being like a Jason and a judge this season. Like, man, I was truly hoping to win it all too. Like I did in Battle Arena Championship. I won the first season, so I was hoping I'd do the same here, but very unfortunate that I got knocked out the final round. If I could have hit that knife at the phone in the finals game, I may have had a chance, but hey, like I said previously, you can't base anything on a what if. It was a super fun experience though, being a sort of double agent this season, playing on both the Jason and the judge side. I mean, come on, I had to be a little devilish in the pilot season of The Masked Jason. The shit, which, by the way, is such a goated ass idea. I love doing this shit already. Like, it's just super fun to me. Like, it's just an amazing idea by Mr. T, and he always has had good, like, really good ideas, so this is just another one to add to the list. Week one was pretty simple. It was offline bots. I mean, I knew, for me personally, I guess my game plan, I knew that I wanted to get pack small or pack large for the maps for the first three challenges of the season so I could boost my finesse and accuracy score as much as possible. Like me going into the season and me seeing the challenges that we were given as Jasons, I knew that it would be probably the best for me to play on those maps. And I mean, the pack roof glitch that I used many times in week two and week three, I just knew that there's no way I could get knocked out. Like, what judge would watch that match and then vote that Jason low? Like, that shit is just, no. There was just no way, and I knew that. But, and I got very lucky too, because I got those maps for the first 3 weeks, so I was pretty much set, which was very lucky on my part, so. Week four was the first week I kind of slacked. I mean, I did play the worst of the Jasons, in my opinion, obviously, but Mr. T prefaced that week for us Jasons saying that no one would get knocked out, so I didn't really care. I don't want to make that sound like an excuse, because I'm not trying to, like, excuse it, but, like, no one was getting knocked out, so it was kind of just a filler week for me. Week five was a toughie. I got lucky to barely get first place, and I knew that the knife card tip would be huge for me on that map. So I abused it as much as possible, and I kind of wish that they would have pushed the car a little bit more. But I think I remember Char mentioning something about it being glitched, so I'm not sure. But and then in week six, I obviously couldn't pull through. It was disappointing, but I still had so much fun nonetheless with this season. Week six was the best one. The All-Star game was just the most intense for me. Like, it was just, even though I played poorly, it was still the most fun. So I want to give a thank you to Mr. T and the judges and the Jasons for making this season possible. It was super fun to work with the judges and Mr. T and play against the Jasons this entire season. Like, Nerd, Rifty, DXR, and Please were all solid opponents. And it was super fun facing against them every week, trying to outperform them while we were all doing the same challenges. And on the judges' side, trying to get more correct guesses than all the other ones and get the most points. And also seeing what they would say about my matches every week was also super entertaining to me. That was one of my favorite parts. Because they would always say some interesting things, and I would always like to see how they'd react to the stuff I did. And overall, though, like playing on both sides, this season was the best part, in my opinion. It was just that fun. It really was. But with that being said, I'd stay tuned in because we're on the season two, boys. Let's get ready.
Well, Guru, you did fantastic. But we got one more reveal. Well, Jason number five, you definitely killed it. Let's give him another round of applause. You made it through all of my challenges without getting eliminated, and for that, I'm proud of your ass. But it's time to find out who you are. Motherfucker, how you feel, man? It's good to see your ass making it. Well, the majority of motherfuckers already knew your ass was Beta. If you ain't do nothing to hide that shit, well, that's twitching and shit. But you did your thing, motherfucker, and we is all proud of your ass. Let's take some time and hear from our runner-up gameplay guru. And what he's got to say to your ass.
Jason 5 being Baden was a no-brainer. Of course, I was also super slow on getting this one right, like I was with Nerd, but I kind of knew from the start that it was Baden, but then again, I second-guessed myself a lot, and I never guessed him, and that was a very poor mistake on my part. But anyways, amazing performance by him all season long. Congratulations on being the winner as well, bro. I mean, you were just an astounding Jason, and it was a pleasure battling against you every week. Like, I knew from the get-go that it would be me and you in the finals. I just knew. And I mean, stuff happens. You came out on top, but good games, bro. It was super fun, and I enjoyed the entire season. Congratulations on the win, man.
Well, your ass is definitely the winner, and a winner deserves a trophy. So let's bring your ass a trophy. Through all the struggles you managed to pull through, you earned that trophy. You earned the right to be called Season 1 the Masked Jason Champion. Good job to your ass, and we're going to hear from the judges and see what they got to say about y'all two before we wrap it up.
Guru coming in as runner-up Jason. Congrats, Guru. Well done, brother.
Now, as for gameplaying Guru, you were the biggest shock that I went through this whole, you know, this whole season, dude. I cannot believe it was you, dude. You say that, you know, you need practice, but, dude, you did a really great job, man. GG, Guru.
Yo, that's wild. That was Guru. He did a good job of hiding it for the most part. I really didn't guess him, but being a judge kind of threw it off too. I wouldn't have thought that he would be in there because of that, but he did a good job. He got to the end, got second place. Good shit. Good job, Guru. Good game.
Baden brought it home. Brought it home. Well done, Baden. Congrats, man. You did well. You did amazing, dude.
Wow, I knew it was Baden all alone. I can't believe. GG Baden, brother. I knew it was you all alone. You just have that style and certain things that you do that you could never smurf with. You know what I'm saying? Like the feet shuffling thing. I've noticed that all alone about you, Baden. But GG and congratulations on the W, Baden.
Baden, the beast. I love practicing against him. He's one of our best practice partners, so congratulations to him on winning it. Good job. He didn't really try to hide himself too much, so he was one of the easier ones to guess, but it was still fun. Good season, man. Good game, bro.
As for Guru and Baden, I'm definitely proud of both of y'all. Y'all both did a great job, and I thank y'all for coming out. Thank you. I still got one more surprise in store for your ass. I'm sure some of y'all got the question in your head. If Baden won MVP of that challenge and Baden was in the All-Star Championship tournament, I'm pretty sure some of y'all still got the question in your head. If Baden won MVP of that episode and won MVP for getting the mask in this episode, but yet he was the Jason that won the tournament, how the fuck is that possible? Well, let me tell you something. We had a mask council the whole time. Something I thought of back in episode number 4 to hide Baden's identity and possibly the other's identity. I asked Baden to get somebody to play on his account. So he did just that. And that motherfucker shined and shined. He did his thing, did better than I thought. I didn't think his ass was going to win MVP counselor, but he did. And then he ended up earning the right to be in the All-Star Championship match. And he did his thing and got the mask from Jason number 4 and walked out with that shit. Now, some of y'all might be wondering, he kind of plays like Vader. Who the fuck is that motherfucker? Well, I'm about to tell you. That motherfucker right there is Ryan, one of his good buddies. It's someone he trusts to play on his account. So when he came through in the clutch, pulled that shit off, and did his thing. And for that, I'm proud of his ass. Great job, Ryan. You earned that $50 gift card for being MVP, and you won another $50 gift card for winning MVP in one match. Great job to your ass. And because of that, that might lead me to another idea to do a whole season of The Masked Counselor. But we gonna find out. I'll see y'all later.